Okay, so we moved locations. We're out at another lake. It's a very small lake. I've actually been out here once and caught a very small beaver on here. And we're looking for beavers number 19 and 20. Hopefully we'll round out the season that way. And down here we can see there's a beaver in the trap. That's good. It's a small beaver, but it's a beaver. You can see by the size of the tail there. We got two other traps. One's right over here. Try not to drop the camera. And that's deep enough. I'm not going to be able to tell if there's anything in that without poking around. And then we got one back over there on the main house. So I'll set the camera up here and we'll see if we can't get a second beaver out of here and we'll get that one out.
That's number 20. Is a beaver, nonetheless. Three.